of cards as a meditation. And those he plays never suspect. He doesn't play for the money he wins. He doesn't play for respect.